Christmas poem by Helen Steiner writes, I have a list of folks I know all written in a book, and every year when Christmas comes, I go and take a look. And that is when I realize that these names are a part, not of the book they are written in, but really of my heart. For each name stands for someone who has crossed my path sometime, and in the meeting, they've become the rhythm in each rhyme. And while it sounds fantastic for me to make this climb, I really feel that I'm composed of each remembered name. And while you may not be aware of any special link, just meeting you has changed my life a lot more than you think. For once, I've met somebody the years cannot erase, the memory of a pleasant word or of a friendly face. So never think my Christmas cards are just a mere routine of names upon a Christmas list forgotten in between. For when I send a Christmas card that is addressed to you, it is because you're on the list that I'm indebted to. For I am but a total of many folks I met, and you happen to be one of those I refer not to forget. And whether I've known you for many years or few, in some ways you have a part in shaping things I do. And every year when Christmas comes, I realize anew the best gifts life can offer is meeting folks like you. And may the spirit of Christmas that forever endures leave its richest blessings in the hearts of you and yours.